I'm sure you've heard the news. Mumbai's trading floors are unusually quiet today. No buzz, no trades, just anticipation as the city casts its votes. This Monday marks a rare moment for India's financial nerve centers, the NSE and BSE, as they close their doors during the crucial fifth phase of Lok Sabha elections in Mumbai. This isn't the first time this May. Recall the shutdown on Maharashtra Day. Investors, take note, trading will resume its pulse-pounding pace tomorrow, May 21st. Stay tuned, stay informed.